July 18th, 1975. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in every aspect of known creation, donned a new wingsuit made from the skin of his most beloved dead pets. At the peak of his mental and physical health, after a lifetime of clean living and having achieved financial success beyond his wildest dreams, Clutch Nixon leapt off the mountain and was never seen again. After months of searching, no body was ever found, and Clutch Nixon was declared legally dead. But every year, hundreds of his most loyal fans throw themselves off this very cliff as tribute to their long-lost hero. Godspeed, Clutch Nixon. You magnificent son of a bitch. Godspeed. If they hit a tree, they'll be torn apart. They're passing the rocks by the skin of their teeth. There's a lot of tree cover here. There's no margin for error. They make it under this bridge and complete this death-defying run. What a feat! They've made it!
Of Peggy's.
Oh man, look at this toxic disaster. The Peggy's need to be stopped. Let's you and me have.
Fuck! I could play this game all day.
Eden's gate is poisoning our water, man. Dude, they're gonna kill our rivers. We need to stop them. You gotta help me. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one. I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them,
We blast them.
Good fishing to be had here.
How's it going, fella?
Namaste.
Hey there, fella.
What the hell?
Okay, let's go.
You're dead now, Peggy!
Shine.
I'm a half bottle in, but fuck it. Mama's getting lucky tonight.
some limp-dicked alpha dipshit telling me where I messed up or what clothes I should wear. Thank the Lord I shed those 250 pounds of dead weight. Now I got me my darn beach baby.
That's me, right?
You see what I mean?
Finally!
Yes, pumpkin, that's you I'm talking about.
Trouble.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. Come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built.
You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable,
and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man, but I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken, and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were, innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about him.
Sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
They took over the woods.
Have a good.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
You won't believe what they're doing with that blitz now.
Dumping it right into the... Glad to see you, Deputy.
You know much about Bliss?
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like.
You know what I like about you?
Hey.
You don't need to go blathering on about nothing every 15
cool.
minutes. My ex,
ask anyone here. I
would never
do tough really
up.
Good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Faith and her crew have been looking for you.
Hunting always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning. alarmist about guns. Gun's just a tool. You learn how to use it. Lock and load, sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
Ready to tango with some Peggy?
stop them for you. Watch for snipers and rockets. They'll pop you fast if you're not careful. That's what you get! Choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
His words.
Everybody's thinking it.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
What a
all those asswipes here are gonna lose. They know it.
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
I'm seeing it.
Tracy. I see you found those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
Having something to live for thing really makes you think about life and death different.
Thank you.
This is where the cult first put down roots in Hope County. Everyone thought they'd make things better here. Couldn't imagine it would come to this. Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
We need to get ready. Hey, over here. Eden's Gate sends their angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
On days like this,
we owe you one for defending the jail.
Thank you.
about to show me some fans to cope with the open. Have to wait, Thunder Junk. South all the way to Texas.
My radio's messed up, so I didn't get all of what she said, but you know what? That's okay.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old gym. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Drowned here before. Lord, they must have stunk something bad at their funerals. Hope you're raring to go.
Who you are? The deputy. The one Dutch has been talking about, yeah? Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian. But right now, I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.